Konnichiwa loves, I'm back with another video, self-made skirts. This first one is fabulous. It took me a while to make it because I made it, you know, different, added different kind of details to it. Made one side longer, added a big rose, and some small roses to the side with a faux leather band and some, I don't know what you call these, but sparkly scrapings. Yeah. But I love the skirt. It's odd. It's different. So eclectic in me. This one right here is a flower pattern that I found. I made it different. I made it kind of hang in like a V in the back. So you'll see when I walk, as you see right there, you see the little V. Mm-hmm. So that's a flare out. And this beautiful, beautiful pattern right here, I made out of a, what do you call, a fitted pencil skirt, and on the back it's different kind of pattern. I love it, so fabulous. Yeah, so the pattern is very cool. You can wear so many things with it. You can dress it up, dress it down, and it will look fabulous, my darlings.
Princess, queen, empress, president, pull anywhere you go on earth, cause you're beautiful.